out here in the woods of Tennessee. Flooded mine. And a wet foot. And toads. Probably a coal mine. Anyway. That's our third one for the trip.